Hey, Stan, I was on my computer at work and saw that you have a Facebook page now.
Yeah, Dad, I was kind of forced to.
Well, so, are you going to add me as a friend?
No, Dad, I really don't want to get more into it.
Oh, okay. So I'm not your friend then?
Dad, you are my friend.
But you just don't want to add me as a friend.
Dad, it's just a stupid click of a button that takes 2 seconds.
Right, but you don't have the 2 seconds, or...
I just want to do my homework.
All right, fine. Just to be clear, you and I are not friends.
All right, Dad, I'll add you.
Oh, cool, okay.
I think I'll add some more pigs. Oh, maybe I should put in another field of corn there. There we go. Nice. 29? No, I have 30 friends. Hey, what the hell is... Oh, no! Oh, shit! Am I a joke to you? What? I just want to know, is that all I am? A big joke? No. You do have a Facebook page, Stan! Oh, goddammit, no, I just got that because...
Yeah, well, I saw your page, Stan. Relationship status? Single?
Relationship status? I didn't even pay any attention
to that. You like being single, Stan? So that you can use Facebook to find other girls? According to your Facebook page, we aren't friends.
All right, I'll add you as a friend. I'm sorry.
And you better change your relationship status to in a relationship.
How?
By editing your profile under basic information.
Okay, I'm sorry. Edit profile. Basic settings. Jesus Christ.
Stan, why won't you be friends with Grandma?
Dad, I just really don't want to pay attention to this.
Grandma is in the hospital, and you won't even be friends with her.
All right, Dad, I'll add Grandma as a friend.
That's better. Oh, and I sent you a funny picture, and you didn't respond to it.
Dude, fuck Facebook, seriously. What the hell is this? Podcast?
Welcome to Cartman's Incredible Podcast!
Hello, fellow Facebookers. I'm here to do one thing. Get you more friends! Looking around Facebook today, we see that since adding loser Kip Drougherty as a friend, Kyle Broflovski's stock is plummeting. He had 55 friends just 2 days ago. He's down to just 11 this morning. Run to your Facebook account and delete Kyle from your friends list because he is poison and I don't see him making a comeback anytime soon. You're going to want to dump Kyle and, if at all possible, add Clyde Donovan. Why? Birthday! That's right, Clyde has a birthday coming up and his mom is taking everyone to Casa Bonita. If you don't have Clyde as a friend, you're going to want to add him because Clyde's numbers are about to go way up. And now, word on the street.
Word on the street.
The rumors are now becoming more than that. Jimmy and Bebe have agreed to share their friends. That's right. Looks like we're about to have a merger. So if you're a friend of Jimmy's, you're about to luck into about 90 chick friends. And as we all know, chick friends are worth almost triple what dude friends are. That's all the time I have for today. Remember, update that profile and steer clear of Cal.
So confused. I really need a friend right now. Okay, dude, I'm here for you. Okay, so then get on Facebook and fertilize my crops.
No.
Please! My farm hasn't expanded in 3 days!
Dude, I've already had to become friends with all of Wendy's friends and my grandma's friends. I do not want to start doing all the farming stuff, too. I'm not getting sucked into that.
You don't get sucked into it! You don't get sucked in at all!
Fuck. Okay, it says I'm at your farm.
Okay, so now just click on the little soil button. And then maybe put a sign up to comment on my farm. Okay, now I can read the sign you put up.
Okay, it says you and I are now very good friends.
Yeah, we're very good friends! We're very good friends, Stan!